Hello students, now why we have to use storyboard. So storyboard allows filmmaker to visualize and refine ideas. So to visualize, to imagine, refine ideas for clear clarifications. You will be having some ideas in your mind and it will be clarified in the storyboarding. Then it serves to communicate ideas to the production team. So when you show your imagination in the storyboard and when you produce that to your production team, it will help you to have more ideas from the production team also. And let production team start work early. So after seeing your storyboarding, they will get a good clear clarified ideas and they will also start doing the work little early. So it is a link to preserve your ideas for use in the actual finished product. So it is to store your ideas which was in your mind, and storyboard is like a finished, is a actual finished product. So finished products will come like this as it is in the storyboarding. So you can explain your storyboard to the whole team so that the whole team will be able to know the concept and story, how it is going to be produced during the production. So we need to remember one thing students, a presentation without a storyboard is like a cart without a horse. And the vandi mathram irundhu enna prayojanam, the horse irundhadha and the vandiye odum, okay va, and the horse irundhadha odum, adhe horse eluthittu ponaadha and the cart eluthittu ponaadha adu oru fully structured but ana storyboard illama if you go straightly for the production, it is like a cart without a horse. A storyboard here, it is compared to the horse. Okay, storyboarding is an element to create, to capture and refine ideas and not to create them. So you cannot create the exact shot, exact characters, exact property sets in the shot. Exact anga irukra table designing you can't draw. Exact irukra TV structure you can't draw. Exact orvel and the sofa color and the characters ukandittirukra and the sofa color and the environment and the properties ungalala panna mudiyad. That is why I have mentioned not to create them. But you can capture and refine ideas. You can capture what we had in mind. நம்ம மைண்டில் என்ன நம்ம யோசிச்சு வச்சுருக்கோம், என்ன மாதிரி ஷார்ட்ஸ், இங்கெல்லாம் இப்படி ஒரு சோஃபா இருக்கணும், இப்படி ஒரு டேபிள் இருக்கணும், இப்படி ஒரு டிவி இருக்கணுன்ற வாட் வி ஹாவ் இமேஜின் இன் அவர் மைண்ட் அண்ட் வாட் ஐடியாஸ் வி கெட் ஆர் ஐடியாஸ் வெதர் இட் வில் ஒர்க் அவுட் ஆர் நாட் தட் வில் பி புட் இட் இன் த ஸ்டோரி போர்டிங். ஓகே, பட் நாட் எக்ஸாக்ட்லி டு கிரியேட் தெம். திஸ் இஸ் சம் ஒன் எக்ஸாம்பிள். நெக்ஸ்ட், ஸோ when the storyboarding was developed, so we should know some little bit history also students. So it was developed by animation students during the early 1930s itself, before our independence itself. And you can see this Kenwan hash advertisement. So storyboarding was used in the printing medium, papers, newspapers, for the advertisements like this. Okay, and then it became popular in live action film production during the early 1940s. So 1940s la and the projection avachi they do. Okay, so live action film production during the early 1940s. Next one, so how we can do the storyboard in olden days? People, they do it with the, now even now with good old pen and paper, or you can also do it with high technology with digital storyboard. Now I'll given you some templates, some pattern of storyboarding. It depends upon our talents how we use a storyboarding. You can see here your shot is there, and sequence, shot description you can write, and transition, video image, audio recorded, and added audio, transition out. So transition, you know, ஒரு சீன்ல இருந்து இன்னொரு சீன் போடுறது அந்த ட்ரான்சிஷன் அவுட், எஸ்டிமேட்டட் டைம் அண்ட் நரேஷன், வாட் இஸ் த டைலாக்ஸ் டு பி தேர், தட் ஆல்சோ யூ கேன், திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் டெம்ப்ளேட் ஆஃப் ஸ்டோரி போர்ட் யூ கேன் ஹாவ், திஸ் இஸ் அனதர் ஸ்டோரி போர்ட், ஓகே, யூ கேன் ட்ரா ஹியர் அண்ட் யூ கேன் கிவ் டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் ஆஃப் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங், அண்ட் ஹியர் அனதர் டைப் ஆஃப் சீன் ஒன், சீன் டூ, சீன் த்ரீ, அண்ட் ஹியர் images, transition, effects, voiceover, soundtrack. So there are a lot of templates for storyboards. So you can choose in any one of the storyboard pattern and you can start doing it for your film production for planning. So we can do it, as I said earlier, you can do it with good old pen and paper. It can be of simple also. It can be of simple schematic. Very clear and very symbolic, you can do it. So this is also very simple, just you have to draw the shot and you have to explain the shot. Detailed, you can also go for detailed storyboarding also, no, sequence, shot description, transition in edu, how you are getting into the shot, video image, audio recorded, added audio, more of audio, and the transition, how it is changed into the next scene, estimated time of take, estimated time or time also you can mention in the storyboard, for how long this should go for zoom in, how long it has to be panned, okay, and the narration also you can write of your script. You can also go with the digital storyboarding with Impress software, PowerPoint, Movie Maker, etc. You can do the storyboard very easily to be precise. And you can also go digital again with the Storyboard Pro and Storyboard Quick. So Storyboard Pro and Storyboard Quick also is there. And you can easily type your short dialogues. Lot of options are given in the software. So you can also mention it. You can send it as a file to your crew team. And Storyboard Pro, you can see how it has been drawn, how the action notes, how they have done the notes, dialogues, everything you can also mention in the software also. Timings, even more clearly. Okay. Thank you, students.